My name is Lubna Choudhury. I'm a cardiologist with Northwestern Medicine. I see patients with hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, which is a genetic heart disease. I also see patients with general cardiology problems, such as coronary artery disease, heart muscle disease, or valve disease. I like to listen to patients' concerns and why they're seeing me. And I'm a firm believer in having the patient understand why we are recommending what we are recommending, and that way the patient can be a much more informed participant in their care. When a patient comes to see me in particular, I have the opportunity to involve my colleagues if I need their expertise to take care of my patients, and that is only beneficial for the patient. I've been taking care of patients with hypertrophic cardiomyopathy for over 2 decades, starting with my work in London, UK, and then coming here to Northwestern. There is a lot we can do for these patients, and I am really proud and happy to have achieved that.